for them, for all of them, to try to make people to accept truth and to do true work. This is divinely mission for the whole prophets, to make people to accept truth and then to do true things. It's so easy. Accept truth and do true things. Very simple. Big fighting. Always asking our egos to do as he likes. And everyone's ego asking to do as he likes. And this is going to be the source of troubles, because everyone asking to do as his ego asking to do. And mostly people quarreling and fighting because improvement, heavenly improvement for ourselves. Therefore, all believers, Muslim and Muslimah, then you must try to reach to an agreement to make you on the level of soul and to make you closer to Allah Almighty and to leave ego and its bad desire.
Six months, 10 months, and
perfect. Amount should be, but now it is going to be less and less. In our day it is so difficult for servants to give their load, because selfishness, interest, making ourselves to be occupied, not to give any time to Allah Almighty. Therefore, we are so weak servants. I don't know how much it should be for everyone with his job, how much time. Before 75, 1 year, or 6 months, or more. But in our days, it is so difficult to find a person to be with his job when he died, to be with his job days or weeks or months. He's coming down day by day. We are going to be occupied, much more occupied through this life. Many people in the ocean, if a person coming and taking into sea and he don't know to sleep, that ocean carrying that person inside. Also, if a person not knowing how he can be able to do his dunya, his dunya may carry and take everything from ourselves. We must try to be with Allah Almighty as much as possible. And that should be honor for you, your Qiyamah. Even we may be in paradise, paradise so beautiful. If we are looking through this life, the beauty of people, the beauty of their gardens, the beauty of everything that Allah Almighty giving to His servants, it is going to occupy yourself much more. And in paradise also, mu'mins, they have been offered not to be fully or wholly with paradise, caravan more than his favors to be with him. Yes, Allah Almighty just granted to you endless favor and just he granted that favor not to run after devils or after evil or after devil Shaytan. If you can use your weak power, you can be away from your evil desire. And you have, if you have more willpower, you can leave your ego for worshiping to Allah Almighty and to reach from His divine presence. That is Jum'a prayer. Jum'a, the most honored day. And that is in the hereafter also most honored day. And Allah Almighty asking in paradise also not to be occupied his servants with something that in paradise. Therefore calling, inviting them every Friday for his divine feast. And then when he is granting everything to his servants, finally Allah Almighty should show his divine face to his servants to look after him, to look after his divine face. You can't bring any description on that point. It is all beyond all our imagination. Everything that you may imagine for your God, for your Allah, that is not. must try to be much more with Allah Almighty. Where he is, to find him, O Shaykh, so that he may walk and be with him. He was asking from Allah Almighty and saying, "Oh my Lord, I like to visit you. And I like also you visit me. Huh? fish. I came. And therefore, now I want to reach it. But we are not taking care. Yes, it is important to be with Allah. Allah makes and shows to be with Him, and therefore I am asking, and you may ask, oh Shaykh, where is Allah, that we should grant after Him to be with Him? Then this a good story I am saying to you to know that you must not grant after a person that this is Allah, that is Allah. No. You must look after someone that Allah Almighty with them, because they are with Allah. Therefore Allah with them, when you are going to be with such a person, you should be with Allah. And then you say to you, happiness, to you, pleasure, endless peace, to you, to be with such a people, that you should be with Allah Almighty. May Allah forgive us. We must understand something. I think that all of you, knowing more than me, 70 times more. You are not ignorant people, all educated people. Therefore, give your ear to listen. You must understand, and you must find Allah. I think Allah should be only on divine the throne, or do you think that you are going to find your Lord next night? So here it should be on. And I am sometimes saying to our worker or neighbor brothers, whom they are coming from Pakistan or from Hindustan or from Bangladesh or from Turkey or from Cyprus, they are coming from where? Pakistan, and I am asking, why you are coming here? And they are saying that we are coming to work because it is difficult to live there. We are coming to live more widely, life here. And I am asking, oh Shaykh, how looking my